I built a food base in Roblox 3008. It took me a while since I have to place the food one by one. It was worth the build. What should I build next?